Welcome, friends! It is I, your host, LostScarf, and it is time for Smite Assault, the newest mode of Smite, and it is the most, potentially the most ridiculous here. Why? Because, well, it is basically Conquest, but only the middle lane, no jungle, nothing else. 5-on-5, 2 towers, 1 Phoenix, 1 Minotaur. Random choice of God. The gold spool is, I forget, maybe 4 gold. You start at level 5, you start with 3,000 gold. As I said, random choice. You do not get to go back to the fountain to buy stuff unless you die. Respawns are the same as they are in Conquest. Nothing's boosted. This is a very random mode. This is the mode you play when you do not give a crap. Do not take this mode seriously. If you do, if you do take it seriously, I don't know what to tell you, because this is not the mode to take seriously. All right, how are we going here? Let's see here. No sustain minus raw. Which is, I'm Ra. Okay. So we are, let's see, Kali, Poseidon, Sobek, Ra, and Ymir versus Vulcan, Thor, Hebo, Sun Wukong, and Zeus. They have better damage potential. We have better tanking potential. Who's going to win? I have no idea. This mode is ridiculous in that usually you just see one team run the other one over and it's over. Pretty much. It's very hard to find a back and forth, but that's the nature of a random game. You'll get people you're not good with or you're really great with. Same thing for everyone else. There is a fairness in how ridiculously random and unfair this match is. Because everyone can get someone they're bad with, everyone gets someone they're good with on either team. This is a ridiculous-ass mode, but here we go. I should actually put my 3 up. Okay, so we're gonna go Tank Ra. Tank support Ra as if he thought he was Ares. So, where is the bracers? We're gonna get the bracer as soon as I find them. Bracer, 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 bracer. There is the bracers. Yeah, so we're going tank support Ra with one ability, and that ability shall be meditation, because I'll be throwing that thing out like a madman. All right, that should be everything. Sobek's already gone. Okay, here we go. Yeah, see, you can't go up these stairs. You can try, but you can't. Can't go up these stairs. Okay, so there's the Minotaur. So you go. This is a Norse map, looking pretty pretty. It's Christmas Day. It's Christmas Day. That's what it is. You can see the Norse symbol up there with the. The triple Triforce triangle going over there. Triple T. Let's see here. Okay, got like a cookie house over there. Yeah, it's a toll house. There's toll house cookies. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so we're moving out here. So the mode is, you know, there's some back and forth in the mid. When someone initiates, things get crazy. People die. And then things get run over and then everyone loses at some point. This is a very snowballing mode. Holy crap, here we go. Zeus in the middle of bad times, slow him down. I got an ult, bam! Things haven't even spawned yet and we're beating each other up. That's what this mode is, there's the nature of it. Go Poseidon, look at that, nice damage there. Hebo got out. We got a kill. That was nice, we haven't even started yet and we got a kill. That is how quick things can go. Nice job there, VVG into that. Holy crap! Okay, so we're gonna build tanky and supportish. So we're gonna build, you know, all the support orders. Probably get Sovereignty up next after the Bracer. Am I the one building bracer? Yes, I am. Okay. What is Kali going for? I have no clue. Kill that. There we go. So that's going to go down. Let's go ahead and take out the minions now. I don't have my ult ready. Going to be spamming that thing quite a bit, I'm sure. I do have meditation. Now, we have the advantage of having support from me because of the heal I have. That's our small advantage. That's our little advantage here. Oh, nicely done. Oh, the wall, though. Trying to slow people down. Failed that. That Kali needs to not... Okay, she got hurt. No, protect, protect, protect! Oh, dang it. Couldn't protect. Alright, I can't. I don't have a heal ready. Oh, dang. See, there's that damage I'm talking about. They have better damage potential there. Now, let's go ahead and fire! And didn't do jack crap. Okay, there we go. So now we're in trouble here. Look at that. So we got the first kill, but now we're in trouble. They pushed us out pretty good. Going ahead and hitting these things. Sobek is in big trouble yet. All that damage there. Just keep pushing back these minions. Best I can do at the moment. I gotta be mindful of the minions. Just keep taking them out. That's the best shot I got until my teammates show up. So we got run over a bit right there. Kill these guys. There we go. Now, I am out of mana now. Did not conserve. Okay, so once the bracers are up, it'll be a lot easier to do things with that. Stick out that tower, that turret. There we go. Okay, so how much is the bracer to finish off here? The bracer finish off is 1375. Okay, I got no mana to help out now. Alright, he's dead. I can't contribute anything right now. A nice one by Ymir. He got some damage there. Okay, can't contribute. Who needs a heal? Who needs a heal? Poseidon needs a heal. Put that on Poseidon. There we go. He's not using it. Crap. Okay, well. Oh, that's a big wave that I can't do anything about. Oh, nicely done there with that wall. Oh, he is dead. Good job there. Nice. Sobek is chasing for a kill. I got no mana to help out. Sobek dies. I can't do anything. Oh, man. I wish I had some mana right now. That is a dead monkey? That is a dead monkey. Oh, she gets away? Okay. I'm going to be contributing my heal for the most part. There's a Loki? There's a... Okay. Okay, Thor. Okay, I'm like, there's a Loki? Okay, I want to hit one of these guys right about... stun him. Got him! Bam! Oh, I missed! What the heck? I missed that shot? Uh-oh. Take care of those things. Take care of those things. Did some damage. Nothing really major, though. Okay, slow down that Hebo. Slow him down. Okay, Kali got away. Kali got away. Okay. We did not kill that Thor. We did get the Zeus. I didn't get the shot, though. I completely missed the shot. Ooh, backing up, backing up. Ooh, is she laughing? Whoa. Okay, we're looking okay here. We're looking... Let me just heal you up while you laugh, girl. Miss Giggly. Miss Giggles. Ah, he didn't grab anything. That's such a shame. Go ahead and kill that turret there. Not enough to kill the turret. Crap. Okay. That's not also not enough. Shoot. Okay, well, trying. We should have enough for the bracer now. I just need to die for it. I'm not gonna try to die for it. Put that down there. That's a very dead Zeus. Hebo got rocked right there. I'm gonna wish I had a Polynomicon right now. Huh, protect the Poseidon. Okay, Poseidon is okay. Oh, shoot. Can we... Ah, Kali got killed. Darn it. All right, looking okay here. We should really build at some point. All right, getting a Soul Eater. Okay, whoa. Ult, Thor. Man, I need mana if I'm gonna try. Okay, So honestly, I feel like you should be able to just... Oh, crap. I feel like you should be able to... Got him! Nope, I missed again. Jeez. I feel like you should be able to just buy anywhere. Because it kind of puts you behind if you survive. Oh, no. I don't know. Because then when you can finally go back and heal... You know what? Forget it. I don't know. This is a random-ass mode. Who cares? I'm just... I can't buy anything. I can't buy anything. All right. Okay, we're looking okay here. How good am I contributing? I'm contributing gold? I mean, nothing yet. Making gold here. Okay. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Come on. Now I can meditate and do some more things. I should try to heal my buddies here. Here, heal. Heal right here. Heal right here. There we go. Everyone's healing up. Bathe in my pretty, pretty light to heal you all. Oh, nice hit there on the Hebo. That's not going to hit anybody. Okay, there we go. Oh, they didn't hurt anybody at all. Okay, so we're at the front now. And what can we do here? I want to heal somebody. I want to heal somebody. There we go. Throw it out. Ah, crap. Throw it out again. Get those minions, if anything. I got an ult here. I got an ult here. Come on, land it. Thank you. Did I kill anyone? Did I kill anyone or just think I hit somebody? Yeah, I did hit somebody. Yay. Yay. Okay, that hurts. That hurts. That hurts. Heal him. Heal him. Okay. Woo, there we go. There we go. Got the heal. What? Okay, Kali's all the way out there. Can't do anything for her. She almost got the monkey. Unfortunately, she didn't finish the monkey off. Crap, I need another heal. I can't heal yet. I'm definitely going to want to get Sovereignty next. There we go. Throw that out there. Okay, there we go. Not the best heal ever, but it's a heal. Uh-oh. Ooh, that would have hurt. That would have hurt. Oh, he missed? Ah, darn, Poseidon died. Feel like I should probably die right now so I can get the bracer. Yep, heal. There we go. Okay, I got enough mana for one beam here. Let's go ahead and take out the minions with it. There you go. Good minion damage there. Shoot, I am out of the mana. Is anyone building the sovereignty? No one's building sovereignty yet. Okay. Probably work on that at some point. Oh, jeez. Okay, there's Kali's back. Where's Poseidon? He's still dead? Well, he probably just respawned. Ooh. Okay, so we're looking all right here. No towers have been hurt, as far as I can tell. When we hurt, there's a little tiny bit. I got an ult ready, just gotta shoot it at somebody. Oh, that ain't gonna happen. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, and time to waste the shot! Wasted that completely. If I noticed he was gonna do his ult earlier, I could have used it on him. Ah, darn it, dead Ymir. Ugh. Man, I'm doing a bad. Oh, jeez, I'm in the wrong spot. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. Detonated! Triple kill, jeez. We now got that. Now let's see here. How much does it cost to get the sovereignty? We got the sovereignty. There we go. Now we're going to get the void stone. We're just going to keep getting auras at the moment. Void stone. Now that tower is in big trouble. Here's what I'm talking about now. There's a bunch of us are dead. Now we can just beat the crap out of that tower. Poseidon's trying, but he is now going to die. That is a shame. So we're going to lose that tower now. And then we're going to be in trouble on the next one. Alright, 15 seconds on me. So that next tower is in trouble. Here comes Ymir to try. See you, Ymir. Guys, come on, we're gonna lose hard defense. Yeah, well, of course, yeah. Well, yeah, okay, here we go. Alright, so I could have bought another ability, I forgot already. I should have gotten Aegis, that would have been a good plan. And don't get triple killed. Okay, here we go. Alright, we're coming back now. Now, I want to conserve my mana. Okay, let's see here. Well, that is a very dead Vulcan. Let's go ahead and throw that heal out there for Kali. There we go. Now, the problem for me is it's good to snipe this thing, but I got to do a straightforward shot, and that is easy to dodge. I have to wait for a stun or something. Or I can try to slow, I don't know. Or I can just try to weaken. Good shot! There he is. Did a lot of damage there. Didn't kill, but did a lot of damage. Slow him down. Oh, my... Oh, yeah, heal Ymir there. Heal Ymir. There we go. So they went in deep, and uh-oh, Kali. Got him. There, he's dead. She finished him off, and she's going to die. No. Oh, we got a deicide. That's good. Okay. Let's go ahead and finish off this tower now. So now we were able to push them back and take them out. That's good. So this is an Asgard tower. It's a burning tree. That's kind of cool. How do you make a burning tree? Well, that's how you make a burning tree. Okay, here we go. Looking okay here. I gotta bring a little bit of sunshine to this snowy place. Here we go. Good feel sunshine. Or good day sunshine. I don't know what the song is, okay? Sunshine! Okay, let's see here. Vulcan there. We're gonna take out this thing before Vulcan gets here, hopefully. Nice wall by Ymir. Nicely done there. We're gonna kill this thing. We're gonna kill it. Let me heal my boys. Just heal him. Oh, nice. You can pull him when he's iced? Okay, there we go. Slow him down a little bit. Two for one blow? Nope, none for no blow. I hit Hebo sorta. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Time to retreat. Time to retreat. Actually, time to try to keep that tank alive. No, failed to keep the tank alive. Sobek is still trying, though. Slow down the Hebo so we can take a shot at him. Oh, he got me with the wave. Uh-oh. I gotta back up before I get killed. A horrible, horrible... No, I'm dead. Oy! Well, we were in pretty deep now. Kali's gotta move back to the tower. Getting the Void Stone going. We have 46 seconds. Okay, 20 seconds on Ymir. Ymir will be able to help, but that tower is going to be killed. That is for sure. Okay, what's everyone building right now? Let's see here. So I'm building sort of aura support for my team. We already have a Void Stone out already. Okay. Sovereignty, Bracer for my team. Let's see here. Is that all the auras we got? Yeah, okay. So Poseidon's building... normal Poseidon fair there for magic and power and all that. Kali got a bleed kill. Good job there. That monkey is hitting that thing. Back him up. I think she has enough sustain to be able to take this out. She can actually try to kill that Zeus. Let's see here. So everyone's back except me and Sobek. We'll be out there in a moment. She's giggling a little too much. Let's see here. Okay, here we go. Throw everything out for the speed. And get going. Run, Ra, run! Let's see here, 900 for the next thing, so if I die, well, I'll have enough gold when I die next time, I'm sure. I'm not gonna die right now. Nope, I messed up my speed. Keep going, it's taking me a while to get my butt all the way over there. Little more. Let's throw this out there. Little more. Man, I feel slow right now. Come on! Come on, little Ra! Aw, oh, no. Poseidon died, he threw his thing out there. Okay, are we really... Not good, not good. The ult that just keeps on missing. There it is. It didn't do jack crap. Okay, heal. Heal. Throw that out there. Uh-oh, here comes Thor. Thor's gonna land right on Sobek. Sobek's trying to get out of his range. He does slow... try to slow him down. Trying to slow him down. Darn it. That failed miserably. Running back. Ymir is pretty deep. He's trying to get a kill on Zeus, though. I got a monkey on me. I'm getting hurt. Luckily, I got Sovereignty to keep me alive. Burned that Thor a little bit. Ymir is running back. Man, he's got some nice tankiness on him. He's still alive. There we go. Throw that sunbeam down. Can we finish off the Thor is the question? The answer is no. He teleported out, and we are now in an alt. Uh-oh. Ymir can handle that. He's fine. He's good. Yeah, there you go. Okay, so, well, we both survived. That's good to see. But now what are we going to do? I don't have my thing yet. I am, of course, going to throw a sunbeam out and try to ult through this. I was hoping people wouldn't see it coming, and, well, they didn't, but I didn't see where it was going either. Woo! Let's go ahead and get more power. There we go. Now let's see here. What can we do here? Throw this straight up at Vulcan. I hit him, but not enough to kill. Ow! Ow! Oh, jeez. Hebo's in this. Oh, they got Vulcan. Uh-oh. Keep him alive. Keep him alive. Okay, he got away. Now I got to get away before I get killed. Yoosh. We're trying here. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Kali's still trying. Thor's coming down. Got to separate from each other. Make sure he doesn't get two people at once. There he is. He lands straight on Ymir. Dang. Let's try to slow him down. Not close enough to slow him down. Darn it. Okay. Okay, probably should back off. Probably should back the heck off. Sobek's going for it. I'm back enough, I think. Like, I can see them coming. Thor's already used his ult. We still have a tower up. This is the first time I've seen a back-and-forth match. I'm pretty happy about that. Pretty happy I'm recording that. Right here, right here. There we go. Kill these minions. There we go. There we go. All right, so we're okay at the moment. I really want to kill somebody, but it's not going to happen most likely. It's really hard to kill people when they can see it coming. Oh, he tried. Okay, so let's go ahead and do another heal for Sobek here. There we go. So here's that sustain advantage I was talking about. I want to separate from him in case of a Zeus ult. Alright, okay. Slow him down. Ult, fire! Hit nothing. Now we're gonna want to run a little bit. Woo! There's Sobek, but they're not going after him. They're going after me, but I am pretty tanked up. That is not doing too much to me. Okay, we got some reinforcement here with Poseidon, but of course it is Poseidon, so how well is he gonna survive? Whoop, I was in the middle of that on accident. Actually looking pretty good here. Throw that out there. Now Sobek's dead. That's a shame. He lasted a pretty long time. Okay, let's see here. Go ahead and get Vulcan a little bit. Did some damage there. He's done. Kali took him out. Good job there. Who's that over there? Poseidon's over there? Huh, nice. There we go. Okay, so Poseidon's pretty hurt. Okay. Go ahead and do this heal now. Throw that out there. Yeah, that's not going to hit anybody. Okay, we're looking pretty good here. Going to finish out the Void Stone next time, if I die, of course. After that, probably get Polynomicon just so I have some lifesteal and some damage going. I gotta get my heal going now. There we go, heal's there. Phoenix is down, but we still gotta take out the Minotaur, and they're gonna respawn soon. We don't have enough damage potential to kill it before he comes. They all come back, I'm pretty sure. Oh, that's Poseidon, okay. We're about to see how much damage potential they got. Come on! Oh man, I can't kill anybody. Slow him down. Uh-oh, Hebo's coming, there's Hebo. There she blows. There he blows. Oh, Kali got Zeus. Nice job there. Shoot, my heal's not up yet. I'm going to want to get some of my cooldown. How much magic they got? They have 3 magic, 2 physical. We got, like, we have? So big is magical or physical? I don't know. Actually, I do not know. I'm going to put that heal right there for Kali. I don't need the heal because I can just die. Crap! Go back. Hebo's coming, keep... Ah, shoot. Moving back. Moving very back. Protect from the Thor! Thor's coming! Thor's coming! Throw this heal up where I'm going. Now he threw out the Happy New Year. Luckily, he didn't catch anybody, but he still hit him with that thing. Ouch. Running back. There's Sobek in the middle of all their mess, and they're not going for Sobek. Sobek's perfectly fine. Now I'm going to get slowed down, but I'm not going to die. I'm going to get really close to it, though. Jeez. Okay, I heal myself. There's that sustain going. Okay, here comes Sobek. He is really hard to kill. Tanky Sobek is really strong. Sobek is such a hard person to kill in this game. Whoosh! I got an ult! I got an ult! I finally hit somebody with it. Didn't do jack crap with it. Not building any damage, pretty much. So I heal up me and Sobek really quick. There you go. Throw this out there. They gotta dive us, pretty much. We got a lot of money waiting on us. Slow them down. Slow them down. There we go. Throw this out there. Oh, I didn't get the throw in time. Oh, I'm hurt. I'm hurt. I'm hurt. Monkey got me. Dang. Luckily, teammates are coming back now. Finish that off. Now, let's see. What is we going to get here? Pythagorean's Peace. Yeah, there. That's another aura for the team. So, final thing I should get. I'm going to get the Polynomicon. Let's see. Where is it? So, I have some damage potential. There it is. Can't afford it at all. Let's go ahead and get the Aegis then. There we go. May as well as get a magical potion for damage for 6 minutes. How are we looking here? We're getting kills and getting killed. Kali's alive. Ymir's alive. Me and Sobek will be back soon. We lost their tower. They lost their phoenix, though. So there's no flaming weapons in this mode, apparently. Okay. And she keeps laughing for some weird reason. Okay, we have the advantage of that we have a phoenix, but they'll get their phoenix back soon enough. And then whatever advantage we had will be gone. Kali is in trouble, and she's now dead. Crap. Okay, so it's a defensive thing with me and Ymir now. Alright, not really much going to be happening with me. Going to kill that tower. Throwing that out there. Just going to ult this thing. Was hoping to hit Vulcan, but he did not move at the right time for me to do it. Okay, so we're just going to push him back. Okay, now we got Sobek, so now it's going to be harder for them to do it. Nicely done there, slowing down the Vulcan. There we go. Now we want to kill Vulcan. No, we also want to kill this stupid tower. Nicely done, ult. Oh, he didn't hit him. That's a shame. Thought he had him. I was wrong. Oh, get back into it. Now, do we kill the Vulcan? Yes, we do. There we go. Dead Vulcan. Let's go ahead and heal up our team. Can we get the monkey? Yes, Sobek gets the monkey. Good job there. Woo! Okay, we're taking them out. We're taking them out. Take out all these things. The Phoenix is not back yet. That's good. I don't actually know if the Phoenix respawns. I would assume it does because it is a Phoenix. And he seems to take a while for me to kill him. Okay, here we go. Here we are. Okay, so we've pushed them this far back. Can we push them all the way? That's the question. Take out the minions first. Let's put a heal for Ymir. Ymir is aggressive a little bit. No, he's getting the heal. He's getting the heal. Now, Zeus, with a well-timed ult, could kill somebody. Probably me. Alright, how are we looking here? Okay. Going by the Keebler Elf house over here. Well, we killed their trees. We did that already. Alright, there we go. Well, that did nothing. That did nothing at all. I'm just going to put this out here and hang out on it for a moment. Shoot the minnow. Bam! Did 634 damage. That ain't nothing, but at least it hit it. At least I hit a target for once. Alright, let's see here. Just throw this out there because I can. I got plenty of mana to waste, and I also have a meditation I can waste as well. We have a target in the middle of the area. We can all jump on him now. Unfortunately, that Kraken didn't actually catch anything. Okay. Got my slow. I really wish I had my heal right now for Sobek. Okay, gonna have my heal soon, though. Just throw that out there. Here's my heal. Heal's here. Oh, look, there it is, a Hebo. Unfortunately, he missed the Hebo. Alright, they killed Zeus. Good job there. Oh, no. No. Oh, he killed him. Oh, crap. There's a Hebo. Hebo hit me a little bit. Slowing him down, doing some damage there. Put this down here. Hey. Taking a shot at it. Just hitting that Minotaur, working it down. Got plenty of health and stuff. Retreat. After all, we do have the replenishment, the sovereignty. We got a lot of tankiness going. Okay. Just trying to keep the team alive, doing a good job supporting. Alright, now I am really, really doing a pretty bad job of killing, though. But again, I'm playing as a support instead of a killer, and it's going out pretty fine. Now I'm gonna just put the heal here. Just gonna put the heal here. Ow. Nice pull. Nice pull. That's a hurt monkey. Can we finish off the monkey? Slowing him down if we can. Couldn't reach him. Hit the monkey. No, he didn't even hit the monkey. Okay, there's Vulcan there. The Minotaur is hurt. Shoot. Put that there. Put that there. No, couldn't put it in time. Do I have any lightning on me? No, I don't, but I am going to die. Yes, I'm dead. Shoot. 60 seconds on me. Alright, so what can we afford here? Final item is... I said Polynomicon. Is that what I'm going to do? Oops, wrong one. Magical. Let's do the Polynomicon. We can change plans later. Now, let's see here. Also, gonna go ahead and buy the... Magical Potion. There we go. Alright, now all we can do is wait here. Okay, let's see here. Samir, Kali. Kali just rolling up like a boss because she has been killing quite a bit. Although, she has also been dying quite a bit. Ymir doing his ult. Looks like Hebo aegis out. Well, that is a bad one right there. Luckily, those are two tanks, so that's not going to mean crap to them. To the Kali, though, it will kill her if she still has it on her. She is dead. She got waved. Okay, okay. So we got the two tanks here soaking up damage. Taking up a lot of damage, though. This might not be good. Yep, Ymir's taking too much damage. He might die. Alright, we got that potion. Probably should have bought two. But okay, I don't think I'm going to live 12 minutes. So here we go. This is the longest assault I have ever seen ever. We're going back and forth pretty well here. Can they kill the Vulcan? Yes, they can. A heal for you. A heal for you, Mr. Sobe. So be yourself. There we go. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. I'm realizing I don't have that much damage potential because of all my tankiness. So Polynomicon might not actually be that good. Ooh, it's on me to protect this thing somehow. Let me just ult this thing. Get that. Oh, there we go. Got most of it. Got most of it. That is a very dead Phoenix, though. That is a beyond dead Phoenix. Oh, yeah, that Phoenix is going down. There's no minions at it, though. They just beat it to death. That kind of sucks. Alright, back up, back up. Yeah, that was a waste of a heal I threw out there. Yeah, they got better damage potential going. Trying to hurt things. Trying to hurt things. Okay, good job, Dakali. There we go. Alright, now I just need to heal. How much has died now? Nice heal there from the poly, though, so that makes the poly worth it. How much of them are dead? Okay, three of them are dead. The monkey and Vulcan are still alive. We get to go chase them all the way over. That's cool. Healing along the way. Now, okay, so we have 30 seconds to get our butts all the way over there. We're probably going to have like 20 seconds to beat on that thing before they come back. Maybe just 10 seconds. Continue to kill these minions here. Pushing it back. There we go. We're going to have a fight at the Minotaur pretty much. I'm sure about that. Slowing him down. I got no damage potential on that. Alright, here we go. Take out these guys. Heal up from them. There we go. Healed up from hurting those guys. There we go. So here we are, back at the Minotaur. We have minions here. We have 5 seconds to fight it. That's if we even get to fight it. Jeez. Kill this stupid thing. There we go. Got the monkey. Oh no. Oh no. That's a dead monkey. That is a dead... Oh, I shot him. Oh shoot, that hurts. Ah, no! Ah, man, I get all the way there just to get beaten to death really quick. Thor has a lot of penetration, which is the right move to make because of how much tankiness is going on here. So this is going on back and forth pretty good. I'm gonna call this the longest assault ever at this point. Jeez. 5-5. Okay, he died. It's all on Sobek now. Yeesh. Alright, so... Oh, we've died a lot here. So we can change a plan here if we want. Is there anything here we want to change? Lifesteal or... I need more damage potential, don't I? Penetration here? Let me see here. Retreat. Spirit Magus? No. Damage hit by your damage. Your abilities have been reduced by now. Really? Was that the Minotaur this whole time? Oh, jeez. This is looking pretty bad here. Okay, so we're gonna get this po- Oh, we already lost. Oh, well. They just ran over and hit the Minotaur. Yeesh. Alright, well, that's the game. Alright. Alright, well, GG. Shorts out. Well, that is the game. Huh, that was interesting. Playing tried to play it as supporty as I could. Did a good job there, but we did not have the damage potential to do better. That was unfortunate. Five by five. Well, everyone trying to see here. Score looks better here. Kali got a lot of kills. She died a lot. Poseidon got a lot of kills. Died a lot more. A lot of kills by Hebo and the monkey. Monkey's really hard to deal with. Nothing really. It's a bunch of crazy ass builds here. All right. Well, that is the game. That is Assault. Take this match with a grain of salt, pretty much. It just, this one surprisingly went back and forth. Most of the time you just see one team run the hell over the other one. Luckily we were able to go back and forth in this one, so we were able to show a match that had some longevity to it. Actually made it look competitive. But for the most part, people just run each other the hell over. It's a pretty quick game. Usually it's 15 minute average. Right now we went to almost 30 minutes, wow. But that is the game. And I had fun. And I hope you have fun watching. And that's what it's all about, isn't it? Having fun. Thanks for coming by and see you next time.